Briefly, if you're wondering why there's so many dips to black, it's because the videos came out corrupted, and they had corrupted sections I need to trim out. The application I use, Handbrake, is used for used to turn clips to 30 FPS so Premiere can run them right without any lag issue, without any audio lag issues, and I believe it does make certain sections corrupted, unfortunately. Just gonna do one quick commentary before the benchmark starts. I have to use the Origin frame rate counter because Game Bar and NVIDIA Overlay don't work, which normally I'd use Game Bar for all my benchmarks, but today I couldn't. Neither did MSI Afterburner, don't know why. So yeah, it's gonna be running on high settings, and the reason is because the game does, this a 1660 Super and a Ryzen 5 3600 do not work well on ultra settings. High, I have to check out. The last video was medium, so I want to try high. Hopefully I have better results. Everything's on max settings. 1080p, definitely not 4K, and all the post-processing effects are on as well. So let's put into game, and yeah, again, I'm not that good at Battlefield multiplayer, more of a single player guy, so if I'm shit, I know why.
Charlie objectives under control. Sector secure. They're losing this battle. Hold your territory. Russians are low on troops and supplies.
Medical help.
Sector Bravo. Got to start securing sectors. Enemy has majority control. Sector Delta. Charlie. Most sectors are now under our control. Task force is running smoothly, sir. They're holding objectives.
There's no match for us.
Enemy forces control the majority of sectors.
Have to reload! Requesting medical assistance.
They're a long way from surrender, but they're wounded.
Thank you.
to reload!
Russians have control of most sectors.
Medical help!
Our forces have seized all of Sector Echo. At half strength.
Reload.
Roger.
Well, I think it's enough benchmarking for one day. Yeah, I'm having terrible luck this round. Terrible luck. I've just got nothing but deaths. Yeah, 2 kills, 7 deaths. Compared to my first game, it was like 8 kills, 13 deaths, which, I mean, still more deaths than kills, but it's better than what I'm getting now. Yeah, I don't know why, this round I'm just getting massive. So, yeah, but let's see if I can kind this off of the tank kill, because last fucking hell. No, I cannot. Alright, yeah, so in terms of the technicality, again, this high settings, 1080p, not ultra, just high, and I've been getting about mostly, like, I'd say mid-50s, I'm getting a revive, mid-50s to low-60s. I'd have to say mid-50s to low-60s. It's not exactly consistent 60 frames, it is about mid to high-50s with a bit of low-60s. I did see it go down to 40, 49 just now, but that was like a brief moment. That's like the 1% low, if anything. So, yeah, all in all, it runs better on high than it did in Ultra. I mean, Ultra is still playable, but Ultra, I was having bugs. Ultra, I did play on Ultra, I was getting about mid-40s, which is totally playable for this. Totally playable. But it would bug down and go to about 25 frames at times, which is not what you want in this game. Sometimes 20 to 25 frames. Not what you want. Not ideal for a game like this. So, yeah, in the end, unless they release some better optimization for it, I think high would be the way to go. Again, this is only one map. It may range on different maps. Yeah, I probably will do an ultra benchmark in the near future, but for now, we're just gonna stick to normal and high. I might just do an ultra benchmark look tomorrow or something. But yeah, that wraps it up. So again, as of now, high seems to be okay. Ultra seems to be the best. Ultra is okay, just as long as it doesn't bug out, but I don't know if that's what's the deal with that just yet.